Also new at 11, mosquitoes collected from Rock County have tested positive for West Nile virus. No human cases of the virus have been reported in Rock County yet this year, but other infections have been confirmed in people and animals in other parts of the state. Rock County public health officials want to remind you to protect yourself from mosquito bites and potential disease. You can do that by wearing insect repellent and wearing long sleeves and pants when you are outside.